Not bad, Marion Local. Start of the second half. St. Henry Redskins, spoiler alert, up 48-0 over the Eaton Eagles at this point. Third down for the Eagles, and this pass is batted down by K.J. Davis, forcing in the punt. Redskins have the ball, and Davis rushes around left, is going to pick up some nice yardage on the ground here for the Skins. And, hey, that play worked so well, we're going to do it again. This is Davis off to the left, spins around a defender and picks up some nice, solid yardage on the ground. And we'll have Andrew Lang to Braden Deal for a Redskin first down. Plenty of those in this one tonight as St. Henry rolls over Eaton tonight. So we picked it up. It was 48-0. The final score in this one.
They scored more.
They just a little bit. 62-0.
How about the Anna Rockets?